school is quite big. There are about 720 pupils and about 55 teachers.
Now, let's start the visit.
On the ground floor, there are all the lockers, study rooms and science classrooms too.
On the first floor, you can find the staff room. Come in.
Now we would like to show you a very important place, since it's a room where we learn English.
It's like a second home!
On the second floor, there are French and math classrooms, and there's an IT room too.
We use that room to work on special projects with our teachers, when we need to use web or type documents.
Well, the visit is coming to an end. We hope you've enjoyed it.
Bye!